douchebag.
Douchebag.
Letter to a friend, part three.
Part three.
Damn you for making me do another Tim.
Damn you, Timmy boy.
This is a letter to a friend. Tim, tell me why did you have to go mess up again? You were doing great, you were keeping strong. So why did you have to repeat a choice you knew was wrong? Used to lead the mess, but though you should quit. I tell you right now, Tim, that I am so sick. Who didn't take the meds to reset the vault? Your life was good and sweeter than malt. And now you made a choice that got her involved. The one you love is the one that's scared. She wasn't ready for this, she was unprepared. The arguing, fighting, it filled the air. All because your medication wasn't there. I know that you think that life's not fair, because compared to others, you are impaired on the mental level beneath your hair. But away from her will tear you. Emma and your family are scared. Dude, we remember when it was rare. True, when you go through this, you don't share news, but you're letting your mind come impale you. This is the third time, Tim. Truly, Tim, this tops the trepidation's trend. Trickery trapezes tauntingly telling thou that the treatment trails them. The thin thoughts travel through to threaten. The simple and elegant way that your mind would stray. It's so preventable if you would take your meds, for God's sake. We all wait for the fall from faith that you often make, and hope and pray that we will be wrong. But wait, it is essentially destiny for you to let it be and repeat the same mistake. You use your illness as an excuse, but you need to view it as an obstacle. You're punishing yourself with abuse. It's gonna cut the fall when you've lost it all. I try to help you through and through, but when you don't try, it makes it impossible. You messing up gave birth to the bag of douche, so you're to blame when you're insane and when I drop the float. This is a letter to a friend. Tim, tell me why did you have to go mess up again? You were doing great, you were keeping strong. So why did you have to repeat a choice you knew was wrong? Used to lead the mess, but though you should quit. I tell you right now, Tim, that I am so sick of all this. This is the third letter I write to you. I asked you last time, please don't make me write another dude. I woke up Sunday morning earlier than predicted. An hour passed before I got a text saying you did it. Your sister said you were off the meds and acting so distant. So I called you and immediately knew you were different.
With the lack of sleep, you actually drove to work, but you shouldn't drive home, so you called me and sounded real berserk. I picked you up to find you acting crazy with a lack of twerk. So I took you home and made you take a double dose of the medication. Despite your hesitation, I was sick of waiting, but after the anticipation, you took them both. Then bid you farewell as I walked beneath the stairwell of your home. I left and you went to sleep, but eventually got back up, and then who knows? Then I got a whacked out message from you on Facebook. I tried to calm you down like, wait, look, there's no reason to get worked up like this. Your girl's at work, not upstairs, she wouldn't lie to him. Then you told me some nonsense that wasn't clear. 24 hours later I got a text saying you disappeared. Then the shadow cleared when I heard that you had appeared. Then you were taken to the hospital for not long at all. So man, don't take this in the worst way. I really want you to understand the wordplay. And though 11-8 was last Thursday, I wanted to wait to post this for your birthday.
Happy birthday, boo boo.
This is a letter to a friend. Tim, tell me why did you have to go mess up again? You were doing great, you were keeping strong. So why did you have to repeat a choice you knew was wrong? Used to lead the mess, but though you should quit. I tell you right now, Tim, that I am so sick of all this. This is the third letter I write to you.
This is the third time in the past 2 years. Don't make me do this again.
purpose. I've made one, two, and now three. Leave it as three. Leave it as a trilogy, okay? The fourth one always sucks. Leave the trilogy, Tim, okay? Leave it.